breaking news. A landing gear issue caused a plane to make an emergency landing at RDU this afternoon.
All right, take a look at these pictures that we got into our newsroom. These are from someone who was there when they saw that plane go off the runway. Two people were on board. One person was taken to Duke Hospital with minor injuries. The airfield is temporarily closed. Of course, we'll stay on top of the story for you, bring you the latest information once that information comes in.